Okay, so as you can see, we've done our big map of Tanzania, and all the kids had a special project, and so we're going to talk about our little special project.
The national anthem, the two cities in
two countries, two other countries,
Zimbabwe and the
South
Africa.
So two other countries have the same national anthem.
Wow.
Yeah, South Africa and Zimbabwe. Can you show us where it is, Liz?
Here.
Yeah, thank you.
There's three volcanic cones that might, but one might erupt again. It is 5,892 meters high. The first people who climbed Kilimanjaro,
the youngest
people who climbed Kilimanjaro was 7 years old.
From
the United States.
From the United States.
Park is 14,750. 30 square kilometers. And in the park, there's some animals like elephants, hippos, lions, zebras, giraffes, cheetahs, and
this
park is famous because the tourists come to see the animals.
Okay. And what animal in particular? What was this one called? We get stuck on this one. The wildebeest. Okay. And what do the wildebeest do?
Go to the one end to the other end.
Okay. So the wildebeest migration, yeah? And who comes to see that?
The tourists.
Okay, very. Lots and lots of tourists.
Because he likes to see the
And what do you have to do?
You have to jump as high as you can, and you have to look like you're
Okay, so you have to jump as high as you can. Jump up higher.